questions. What's the difference in fusion and combustion?
Right, okay, so this is an easy question. Fission, take heavy stuff and break it apart. Uranium, plutonium, break it apart, raise out energy. Fusion's the other end of the spectrum. We take really light things, throw them together, fuse them, also produces a lot of energy.
How early was fusion first looked at in detail?
Came about from the war. So the atomic bomb in the war, that was powered by fusion. And on the back of that, it was then declassified and research begun into civil application for generating electricity. And that's what we do. So that's what the authority is all about. We are here to deliver fusion power. And we are, you just said, cutting edge. We are the world leaders in this field. And there's not that many things the UK can say, but genuinely the world leaders.
Certainly the hope. It's been a long-term dream. Fusion is a long-term solution.
So, firstly, Your Royal Highness, if you would like to unveil the plaque.
I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.